Yeah, those damn Palestinians. They had us all believing that they were displaced, half-starved refugees being held virtual prisoner in like a reservation, the Gaza Strip, their land seized and all of that. And all of a sudden, they overcome Israel. Israel that has one of the largest, most efficient militaries in the entire world. And of course, I believe everything that the Israelis say. I mean, those Palestinians, they're outright no goodniks. They did terrible, horrible things, and then they had survivors of a terrible thing that happened in the mid 20th century, and they paraded them around. So of course that made it, of course it's true, and well. What? Are you a conspiracy theorist or something? They wouldn't do anything wrong. The Palestinians are the bad guys. And if I say anything else, I'll lose my channel.